punch him. Yes, he said that I am creating the body difference for my partner and the hand difference. Yes, or when he was attacking with a knife attack from above or from straight. If there is a knife threat, meaning even a knife, go over there, and I managed to get to this situation without him doing anything, first of all, you have to understand, you fucked up. Because if you saw someone, hey, the fire, and you find yourself like, ah! Like that, you fucked up. I have no way to say it in a better way. Okay? Okay, so you're starting from a really fucked up situation, definitely if it's this. When the knife is between both of them. Because this one is easier for you. Okay? But let's start from the basics. Let's start from this one. Give, do. And maybe it will be even like this. Yeah. The far hand telling him, because she's under threat, I'm telling him, don't move, I'm gonna kill her. Something like this, you know. Okay? Makes life more interesting for him. Not undoable, but more interesting. Again, three options. One, two, three, which usually this one is the best one. You're making my life easy, man. But never mind. That's the idea. Okay? So what happened here? He put the knife over there. So what did I do? I did this to get away the knife, yes? But I need to move her. So now the movement comes. Move her away. Okay? If I was like this, with my hand here, I'll do this. That's no problem. If we are holding hands in the hand. And we're like this, I go, oh. That's the idea. Okay, I always use the same technique we already know. The only beginning is different. If we will do something else, now we're talking. Are you stressed on something? Oh, good. For a moment there, I was. So what happened here? How can I do a body defense for her? Push, but why? If I just pull this to here, it's done. So why won't bother? Why bother? I don't need to bother. You know, Krav Maga, we're lazy people. It was created by Israelis, by Jews. We're naturally lazy people. We do the minimum need. Sorry, don't print that.
It's on video, my dear.
If I manage to do this and she's safe and now I attack, it's okay. I don't need to move her. In the stress, she can move or she can collapse. Oh. I saved her. I did my job. Okay? Do a front from basic. Yes. This one. This is the classic one. Palm, pop. Pass into the middle. After you finish it, go back. As always. Okay? Now. Of course, stand next to me. Why are you turning? If it is from behind like that, if I am like this, or like this, from the side, he has a bigger problem. Of course, if I will come from here and do this, his life is easy, because he has to defend himself, basically. If he defends himself correctly, he also defends her. But if now, she will go to the job, to work. What does she have to do? Look at the situation. I'm in a diagonal. She's far. You cross your hands. Yes. You're the defender now. Yes. So move him correctly. Again. Yes. Make him move. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yes. Good. Okay. You have to always think, how should I move my partner and make his body defense and make the hand defense? Yes. Groups of three. Knives from all directions. Enjoy. Go.